The five most dangerous dick animals, yeah! Number four on this list is fucking horses, right? That's one Johnny Angel's not even going near. And you will know that Mr. Ed is not fucking around, right? So, apparently, if you're next to a horse, if you're next to a donkey or a pony, which you can all see at the House of Ass, maybe even a pegasi or some unicorn, well, you just might get your dick bit off, all right? Now, proximity and other words having to do with being in the area, along with statistics, will show that if you keep messing with a nag, you might get a bite in the old soup can and pull back a dirt, huh? Remember to always keep a hand on your nag when you're in the vicinity, unless you want to get your dick scooped out by the four horsemen of the dickpocalypse, huh? Remember, your friend's bandwidth sucks! Ha ha!